if you have a dryer and when you turn the dial without pushing the start button, if the dryer starts getting hot, you have a problem with the element. Most likely the element is grounded. It's touching a metal, and that's why it gets hot immediately without pushing the start button. Pull it out and check every piece to see what is the problem. Like and subscribe. Thank you.